another dimension, another time and space. A parallel universe is falling on its face. When out of the chaos, who else could it be but the animal adventurers from SPACE? Bucky!
Captain Bucky O'Hare!
Mutants and aliens and toads, beware! You're looking for adventure? Well, this is it! With Jenny, Deadeye, Blinky, and Willy to win, I said Bucky!
Captain Bucky O'Hare!
And now an update on Bucky O'Hare and the Toad Wars!
In the battle of the universe, you don't know what's next. You only know amphibians have made it complex. When you check out your scanner and the evil that it bodes, there's only one course of action!
Let's cook us some toads!
Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare!
He goes where no ordinary rabbit would dare. If your righteous indignation has suffered a hit, and your photon accelerator is broken a bit, and you're losing your mind, and you're having a fit, get the funky fresh rabbit who can take care of it!
It's Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare! You say Bucky!
I said Bucky!
Bucky O'Hare!
Let's croak us some toads!
What's up, I'm Robert Dragon, and welcome to Robert's Lives. I'm going to be playing some Captain Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare! Mutants and aliens and toads beware! Okay, I'm going to start the game. If you remember that cartoon was awesome. I like that cartoon. Bucky O'Hare and his crew. Blinky, Deadeye, Jenny, and Willy fight. To save the anniverse from the Toad Menace. One day, a transport bringing Bucky's crew to the Righteous was attacked. The Toads kidnapped Bucky's crew. Oh no, Blinky is a captive on the Green Planet. Deadeye is sent to the Red Planet. Jenny is held at the Blue Planet. And Willy is held on the Yellow Planet. Air Marshal. Ha ha ha, Bucky O'Hare. Your friends are mine. You are next. Bucky escaped the Toad Armada by a hair. Ha ha ha, Whisker. Now he must save his life. Okay, yeah, you're right. You already know what this is all about. We gotta save his friends. So, who's first? I'll go with the Green Planet first. Act 1. Captain Bucky! Captain Bucky! Oh! Why am I turning the wrong way? Bucky! Captain Bucky over here! Mutants and aliens. Can he jump that high? There we go. Ah, did it. I did it. Woo, I didn't get hit by that. Now there's random bullets flying everywhere. Ha ha. Oh, I got hit that time. There we go. Oh, I'm at the end. Nope. Ooh, I jumped over that. Yeah, I figured. Nope. It's gonna kill me. Oh, that's a power jump? Haha, kill the bee. The bee thingy. He's done. Platformer. Ooh, got that one. Nope. Haha. Haha. Haha, 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 haha. Haha, haha. Gotcha. Nope! It respawned! It has respawning enemies, I don't like that. Nope! 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 Platform jumper! Nope, platform jumper! Nope, platform! Nope, it's gonna kill me! It's gonna kill me! Thank you. Haha, that's right. I made it! Toad hit me anyway. I got a lot of life to lose. No! I can't stand on there too long. That is not fair. I was doing it! I'm on act 3. of this planet. Jumpy, 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 jumpy. Jumpy, jumpy. Jump, jump. Just like Jumpman, just like Jumpman. I overshot the forward. Okay, okay. Jumpy, 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 jumpy. I did it, and I managed to get far. I did it. Okay. Woo! I made it. Yeah, let's go. Huh? What's the point of this? Oh, I could W shoot. So got him this time. Ha ha. I somehow I didn't jump in time. I lost my life. That is not fair. That is not fair. Oh man. Continue. I'm on act 3. Okay, good. I stood here. Now I got 2 continues left. Woo! I gotta be ready to play this game. Oh, how did that happen? That's not fair. That's not supposed to happen. Let's go. How did that hit me? He hit me! I wasn't supposed to die there! How? How? This is like what they make in the Sora series. How and how I missed that? How? How did that happen? That's the word of today. How? The jump! It didn't react in time. Damn it. I was doing so well. And then now, it's just like. How did that stuck me? Oh my gosh. It was like there was glue on his shoes. Okay. No! Why? How does that frog hit me? Every time. I don't understand. I wasn't getting hit by that frog before, and now it's hitting me every chance it gets. Now I made it. Alright, I made it this time. There's 2 on this side. Let's go. No! The game got me again. How am I supposed to know that that's gonna break like these did? Woo! One. Here we go. One. Yeah, let's go. Ooh, I made it again. Let's go. Another one. Now I have to jump. Come on. No! Ah, how did I miss that jump? Oh my gosh. Oh, why is this giving me such a problem? Got too eager. I fell. I would like to finish at least one of these. No! Why I don't wait? I'm always pushing it. Ah! Ah! I fell down. A lot of trees holding me up. Again, I over. Ah! Oh, infinite continuum. Cool. I could deal with that. Captain Bucket! Get the fuck in your head! Mutant aliens and Toby. Damn, that frog hit me before I jumped and threw me off. Okay. Get the fuck out of here! Mutants and aliens and toads beware! Again! Damn! Urgh. If it wasn't for that darn frog... And it still hit me! It still hit me! Even if I waited, it hit me! Okay, Bucky, we're gonna get through this. I'm gonna sing like that singer. I gotta get through this. I gotta make it through this. Oh, I kept walking. Patience. I'm trying to speed run. I can't speed run this. How? I made it over there twice, fine. How am I having a hard time now? That thing threw me off. And the jump didn't react. Anytime I will be. There. I fell again. Why is it there's always something new that's throwing me off to die? No! Calm down, Bucky. Calm down. Alright. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Patience. Timing. Boom, I made it again. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. To get on this log, turn this way, and start shooting like a crazy madman. More center. That's one. That's two. Then I gotta do crazy jump. Shoot this frog and hit me. But he's down. Make this jump and bam. I'll make it. Am I supposed to fall? I think I am. And dodge these bullets coming down. No. Oh. You're driving me crazy with this. Ah, come on. Nope. No. Landed on rocks. Fall again. Oh, okay. Oh, is this a boss? No, it's not. And I died. Okay, I'm on Act 5. How the hell am I supposed to get through this? What the hell? What is going on here? Wow. I don't know what's going on. I don't know how I dodged some of these hits. Yeah, nice. I almost made it. Oh boy. If it wasn't for the last. Why? You know what? I gotta get through this. I'm getting here like a madman. I don't know what is this. Continue. I don't know how he hit me. Dodge. I don't know how he hit me with that one. I don't know how I dodged that one. Whoa. I dodged all that. He's like taking steps. Like, and he hit me. Yeah, I made it this time. That killed me? That killed me! Wow! How am I supposed to avoid that? What is going on here? Move into him? Ow. On the pattern. When am I gonna beat him? I shot him 10 billion times. Got him! Yeah, I beat one level. Woo! I thought I wasn't gonna make it. I almost died too. I only got like one thing of health left. Woo! Oh, he brought my health back. Oh yeah. Okay. Woo! Thank you, Captain. I've rescued a Toad weapon. Okay. Rocket pack. Oh, now I get extra stuff. Woo! Password 5NJZJ. 5NJZJ. Okay. So that planet is down. What's left? Let's go red planet. Red planet. Ooh, let's see the craziness in this game. Let's go. Beat that beat. Later toad. Let's go. Ow. That killed me. A volcano from the background killed me. Okay. Let's do this. Bucket! Attack the bucket your hair! Mutants and aliens and toads beware! Gotta be careful with the volcanoes in the background. It's like Godzilla for the NES. Things from the background can kill you. And that. Killed me. Oh boy. Ooh-wee. Get the bucket out of here. Mutants and aliens and toads beware. Ooh, that one killed me. That didn't kill me. I thought it would. Am I gonna make it to Act 2? Yes, I did make it to Act 2. Now I'm inside. Thank you, Boulder. You gave me away, and I got a coin. And I died by spikes. There was no need for me to get that coin. Unless I already got it. Am I gonna show up again? Oh, I didn't show up again. Okay, cool. Got the bucket. Get the bucket over here. Oh, look at that. Aha. Oh, that didn't help. Oh boy. Game over. Act 2, Red Planet. Act 2, and I died. Act 2. Oh, come on. Why isn't the jump registry? Act 2. Oh, damn. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna beat this Red Planet. I'm gonna save state because I'm playing on the NES Classic. So, I'll catch you next time with the old schools. See you next time. Press the like, hit the bell, subscribe, do all the nice things that people do. And I hope you have a lovely day. Catch you next time.